At least 600 people have been injured in clashes between police and protesters in the German city of Hamburg. Local officials say the casualties include 500 activists and more than 120 police officers. The violence broke out after thousands of protesters tried to stop the closure of a left-wing cultural center in the city.
Che governa questo mondo.